everyone, this is Ashna from Pozo Art, and today we will be talking about Manu Parekh ji, a very close family friend of ours and also a third generation modernist. Manu ji was born in 1939 in Ahmedabad, Gujarat, and then he moved to Mumbai where he got his diploma in drawing and painting from JJ School of Art in 1962. He always considered Shankar Palsikar as his mentor and the reason for his JJness even today. He is married to the very talented artist Madhavi Parekh ji, who has had no formal education in art but a very strong inclination towards painting. Manu ji has said himself that she religiously painted until her last month of pregnancy, and I was convinced she can become a great artist. They both share Paul Klee's influence in their life and their works. Manu asked Madhavi ji to practice his pedagogical exercises as well. Manu ji has travelled immensely throughout India, and this has enriched his regional experiences. He has travelled to places like Haryana, Bihar, Kashi, just to name a few. He also lived in Kolkata for 10 years. After Kolkata, he moved to Delhi. These experiences helped him build his aura that marks an ongoing calculative pace of observation, as well as his perception. Hence, he quotes that individualism does not exist. Rather, it is not real. We have moved forward from history by sharing and borrowing stuff with and from each other. Thank you. Bye.